I'm Russ Parsons. I'm a research ecologist with the Fire, Fuels, and Smoke Research Program of the Rocky Mountain Research Station in Missoula, Montana. I'm the principal investigator in this project, but it is a broad collaborative group. We have partners with the National Institute for Agricultural Research in France, Los Alamos National Lab, Oregon State, Colorado State, and a few other important partners. I'm currently working on a project called STANDFIRE. STANDFIRE is a research platform to help us understand wildland fuels, which are all the pine needles and branches and the grass and shrubs that are on the forest floor, and to understand how they burn, and also to help managers understand how, when they make a fuel treatment like a thinning or a prescribed fire, how that will change fire behavior in the future. We're incorporating new field sampling methodologies for measuring different fuels. We've got advanced state-of-the-art 3D physics-based fire models that enable us to simulate fire in very significant detail and look at how that burns. And particularly for managers, it offers a way to get a much better, much more robust view of how a fuel treatment will alter fire behavior. The STANDFIRE project is intuitive. It shows real trees and fires burning under the trees or up into the individual tree crowns. And so the simulation platform is very similar to what we experience in the real world. One of the advantages of this for the public will be that we can produce visualizations of how an area might burn with and without a treatment. And STANDFIRE offers us a way to reduce the fire intensity in areas around communities such that firefighters can do their work safely.